I go wrong. I feel a little lost in this world, like I feel like I don't belong. There was a time that seemed so long ago, but there was a time that I felt so strong. I believed in myself and I had faith in myself, and nobody could tell me a thing about me. I was so sure that I had it all. I had everything. My smile shined so brightly and I was genuinely happy, but now I look in the mirror and I don't recognize what I see sometimes. That face looking back at me is just a reminder that I'm not good enough compared to everything that pops up on my phone screen, scrolling through Instagram and my newsfeed. Slowly but surely, it kills my self-esteem. Every day I say to myself, I wish that could be me. Girls who look beautiful seemingly so effortlessly, and friends so successful, like everything came so easily. I want to seem just as happy, but instead of posting my dark reality, go wrong? I feel a little lost in this world, like I feel like I don't belong. There was a time that seemed so long ago, but there was a time that I felt so strong. I believed in myself and I had faith in myself and nobody could tell me a thing about me. I was so sure that I had it all. I had everything. My smile shined so brightly and I was genuinely happy, but now I look in the mirror and I don't recognize what I see sometimes. That face looking back at me is just a reminder that I'm not good enough compared to everything that pops up on my phone screen, scrolling through Instagram and my news feed. Slowly but surely, it kills my self-esteem. Every day I say to myself, I wish that could be me. Girls who look beautiful seemingly so effortlessly and friends so successful, like everything came so easily. I want to seem just as happy, but instead of posting my dark reality, I cover up all of my insecurities with a smiling selfie. That one good pic out of 50, because you know nobody takes just one perfect selfie. But I want to find where I belong. I'm tired of waking up feeling like I'm stuck in a sad song. I want to find the me that once felt so strong. What can I offer this world? What can I do that would make someone say, I want to know that girl, be that girl, I want to be in her world. I'm tired of feeling so stuck, like I'm just ready to give up. I no longer want to keep looking around at what other people are doing. I just want to look at me and feel proud and finally be able to stand on solid ground.
Just like